Welcome friends, today is the 18th of August 2022, 8 minutes past 4 o'clock, here's the Euro dollar on a 1 hour chart, 1.01125. As you can see in the video yesterday, I said if the longs come in, there can be a breakout to the downside. That's exactly what we can see here now. Green bars show that the long is bought and now their medium term stops the orange line. It's 100.